Got another one. So this one I'm gonna be going into woods again. I gotta do Jaeger's camp. I gotta get that stuff because I don't know if he has it, but I'm looking for an ammo box. I gotta go to the outskirts again. Crap. That's north. I'm gonna go south. I feel like I'm up in the boom. Up in the. That's people shooting. I'm at the Y right now. Oh, I think I know where I'm at. Yep. Bottom of Mountain Stash. Someone's above me. Sounds like a guy behind me too.
Ah! on, suka!
Oh, snakes.
Сейчас затолкну и стрип-бар.
Yeah, there was two of them. I'm out of here. Shush. Oh my goodness. Do I disengage or do I fight it? I don't want to be a punk, but at the same time, I gotta finish this. And there's two dudes that were right over there that were literally just holding me up, trying to hold me out the whole entire time. I knew I heard people above me. I wasn't gonna shoot, but I saw that there was two. Man, it's crazy. Alright. It's over here. gate. Factory gate is kind of shot, but this would be a good deal over here. Out. Okay, the ZB14, where is that at? 16, all the way on the opposite side. That's crazy. Outskirts, all the way on the opposite side. Factory gate, I'm gonna run through the factory gate, and if they have that same thing again, then obviously I gotta go to outskirts. There's nothing here. Start picking scabs off. Just practice my sniper. Is that me? Oh, I wasn't. Cool. I'm full. This is the shot with this, not gonna lie to you. That's why I don't mind going to the outskirts. This is the factory gate right here. You need to cooperate with the scav. in order to extract here. I don't, obviously, not gonna be able to do that. So, okay. Should be something here. Based on the map. Huh. Oh well. There is a vest coming up though. Over here somewhere. Looking over or something? Could be. So it was on. I think it's normally here. So I just want to spawn in. Hold on, I gotta keep going. About 15 minutes, so it's not that big of a deal. There is a camp right there. I checked it. Oh, I think here it is. It's a weapon case. Sheesh, that looks big. Thank you. sorry, I had to clear up some room. So I'm just doing a quick scav run. I'm actually looking for something in particular. Do I even want this? Is this any good? Can't hear anything now. Sure. Don't mind if I do. Is it right here? I think it is right here. No, that's not it. Factory checks. Cause there's no way. Crossroads, okay. I'll go over the crossroads. Sorry for me being so silent. I was in my mind thinking sometimes. I don't know, I do it all the time. When you're thinking about something, thinking about what you're actually doing, that you just fall silent. So it's back over here. So this is not it. Yeah, go inside of here. I'm just trying to scout out the area so that then once I go, I know where I need to go. You know? Am I heavy? Oh, I'm fatigued. Why am I fatigued? Oh, I don't know. Cause it's in here, actually. Yep, it's locked. Okay. Yep, okay. So it's over here. Let's see. I've never been over on this side. That's pretty interesting. Because you have a machine gun. Machine gun right there. Way. I don't know why I did that. Cause this is all boarded up. So I just come. I don't want to come this way though. I gotta fight everybody named Mama just to get through here. It's just not a good look for me. Being honest. I don't need everything. We got a lot. I can sell that. All that stuff I can go in my box. Oh, it's a scuff. Got 5 minutes. Check this and then we'll start heading over to the other side. Actually, this looks like another scav. Someone's took his, yeah. He had a ton of. Interesting. Someone must have grabbed his weaponry. I don't know why I was looking at 4 minutes. Alright, let's go. Crossroads, right? Yep, I said crossroads. Perfect. Alright, so this is pretty uneventful. Slow down, I just want to get to know you. Nope, not there. person. There's not too many people on this side. Someone got shot. Unfortunate. I need a scav got shot over here. Really? Man. Excuse me. This is like my go-to spot. Shoot a scav. Minute left. Small, just looking. Go over to this far side. I should be okay. Crossroads. Yep. Seconds. Okay. I know I just grabbed a bunch of stuff. Let's do it. If I'm successful in getting the objective, this will be my last one. If not, then I might run another one or two. Well, hopefully I can get this done. If not, it is what it is. I know where I'm at. I don't really need too much. I'm gonna be a lot more picky. Grab something like that. Thank you. There's a sniper on this roof. Sorry for the silence. Fortress. do their thing. So I'm really not trying to have to... I'm not sure if the sniper's done, though. This will definitely make it realistic for sure. So I don't need to go in right now, I can go in later. Yep, I know I'm crouch walking, but whoa. Yo, how? I don't get it. How? How did he eat those? I don't know how he ate those. That's crazy. But anyway. Where'd he get me? Got me a thorax, got me body shots, okay. Going right back in. Yeah, I had to do two more now. Oh my goodness. Lost some kits. Pretty close to it. Alright. Whatever happens, happens at this point. There's three snipers in total. Oh, four. I'm over by the twins. Yep. Disappointing, but it is what it is. Gotta make my way over there eventually. Up as a tad bit. Come on, food. No. All right, it's back here. Should be some food, hopefully. Spot. Alrighty. Oops. There's a guy below me. Oh, well, then that's what's in here. Someone else, I think. Thank you. I know I shouldn't be out here like this. Told you. You know I shouldn't have been out there like that.
Падла, иди сюда! Она не стёрна! Будь ты проклят! Иди, идиот, трахать тебя и всю семью, говно собачье! Жлоб вонючий! Ты куда пошёл?
So, sorry for the silence, but if I'm honest right now, kind of don't want to go way over there. Smugglers, roadblock is there. I think I have enough rubles to evacuate. I think that's what I'm going to do. Rubles to get out, so looking for food. Okay. So I don't think this is it, but definitely gonna be heavy for sure now. Exact same one that I have, isn't it? Yes, it is. Just caps and a cord. Take the caps. I don't think the cord can fit. Oh yeah. Definitely gonna be overweight. Let's go. Moon's out. S1Ep6. Smuggler's boat, okay. It's military. Out of here with this, then I'll be satisfied to, because I really don't want to, I'm not going to do it now, especially how heavy I am. I'm a pretty thick boy right now. I'm just trying to make sure I'm quiet because I'm trying to make sure I can hear. I'm just turning up in my ears a little. Okay, I'm at this little stash right here. It's a little further up, and then I will be. It's like somebody's dropping a bag. What's going on? Why can't I do it? Oh well. Dang it. Where are the other spots? Crossroads crap or smuggler's boat. If I can make it to Crossroads, then I'll be satisfied. Going across this open area, sure. Actually go across this. So the whole entire time. I've never done this at night time. I don't see why not. There's nobody on this. Sorry. Energy. Keep going. Keep going. Almost there. Almost there. There, come on. literally right here. Oh, come on. Thank you. Sheesh. Dang. Alrighty. Alright, cool. I got, that's about five. All of them are scavs though. I didn't see any. That's good. I had the headshot, AK. Okay, I don't remember all those, but we'll take it. All right, so now let's see here. All right, I'm going to drop this stuff into my stash. Then I'm gonna run into scavenger one more time. And then that'll be it for the night. I'll see you there, all right? Peace.